Turning on a light or charging your phone is so simple that you probably don't think about the network of electricity that makes it all work smoothly. This electric grid, made up of a network of power plants and power lines, relied on one-way power delivery technology. The lack of communication resulted in outages that were harder to identify and fix. Today, the grid has undergone a technology evolution, including adding digital communications that give you more choices and ways to save on your electric bill. This is called the smart grid. A central piece of the smart grid is a smart meter that measures electricity use at your home. A smart meter enables two-way communication between your home and the utility company and gives you more control over monitoring and regulating your energy use.
The smart grid is able to help people save money on their bills because both the smart grid and smart meters are able to measure electricity usage in hourly intervals. And customers can then participate in demand response programs where they can receive alerts letting them know when to reduce electricity usage. And that way they can receive bill credits. Or they can also join dynamic pricing rates where they're encouraged to shift their usage away from the highest demand times of day to the cheaper off-peak hours, and that can help them save money. So the benefits of the smart grid, customers are able to experience fewer and shorter power outages, and it gives them more accurate and reliable energy readings.
Visit elevatenp.org to learn more about the smart grid and its benefits.